thing.
Do what you. These things are very important.
I'm gonna show you that. Oh my god. Yeah.
What's the young man, this way. To the front. Lovely.
Not get you.
Not too close to us.
Stay here. Yeah?
Okay. Yes. This guy got under the car for no reason. What? Well, I don't know. That's how you hold the thing. You know the glass. That's how you hold the glass.
Mm.
Right?
Lost.
Sometimes I don't want to begin doing some job. To be honest, that's fine. I'm busy anyway. So I'm sorry. Yeah, it's different.
Acha.
And that's why. Do you remember Florine?
Florine.
Have you ever met Florine?
No.
I think Florine came after you. How long ago did you leave?
2012.
Yeah, Florine must have came after you.
No, I haven't met any one of them.
No.
Mm. Let me know if this gets annoying.
What's that?
Me,
nah, that's fine. Sorry, you feel what? That's just all right, man.
I don't know the place over the new one. How would the doors win?
Yeah, safety, safety.
You know, this is a cool detail that we crushed it so nice.
Yeah.
What did you say?
I said it in English. Did you not understand?
Yeah.
It makes so much money. You have to pay for it, right?
Yeah, watch. Stay back, stay back.
Oh, yeah. Are they going to break it or something?
We should drive the car like this.
Yeah. Yeah.
That'll be fun.
Drive the car like this. In it. In it. Was actually a
Stay
person.
Stay back, Ryan.
Okay. And that actually a person. A person actually crushed this car. And we're not just buying parts for this. They're trying to make it clean so dust doesn't go there. I'm going back in the vehicle. too much. And if it was like if they cleaned it, that would be good. This is not our car. Someone else crossed.
Whose car is it?
I don't know.
It is your car. Otherwise, what would you be doing here? Right?
Gonna's wind.
I'm gonna put the mirror on.
Are you gonna put a new mirror on?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why are you bringing me?
I need to record it.
It's got marble inside. It needs to shake the stuff inside.
From my hand on the idea. What are they gonna do with it? What are they gonna do with our old broken thing? Are they gonna fix it?
Yeah.
I think they're gonna chrome it so it doesn't look like anything in anything if someone wants to buy them. Buy it.
Yeah. Put these like a bit too long.
Oh.
So when they come over here,
yeah,
they don't stay, so they just slip off.
See.
Because it stays open, the grip supposed to hold it onto the bit here.
Yeah.
But when it's not holding here, it's kind of left, sort of loose.
It's how glue goes. Yeah,
Stay back.
So you're gonna do it this side now, and the thing is, they're gonna stick the.
You gotta make sure you're putting this up, not some other wonky, like, you know, work of somebody else, and.
Did you buy that when you were older?
Yeah.
And then was it rubbish or rubbish? Was it rubbish or good?
It's good.
I know what they're gonna do to our van, our old car. You know the car, you know the broken glass. What they're gonna do with it? I want it to be smooth, right? I want it to be smooth. What's that thing on there? Oh, that's how you hold it, right?
Yeah.
And then... Yo! Now, when this one did it, are we going to peel it off?
Yeah.
Okay. Did they put the handles on it? You're not even taking it off the handles. What are you doing? What are you gonna do now? What are you gonna do now?
They're gonna
put it on for you.
Well, what, the wires?
Yeah, the bottom. Are you gonna do it?
I'll do it and it's no problem.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to do the earth?
I'll do it, just one night, innit?
You sure?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Fantastic. Then I'll work it out after. Job done. Really?
Yeah.
I know, it's just simple stuff to do there, innit?
Yeah.
Right, what I'm going to do, I want to put these two nuts on.
You want to put those two nuts? I didn't know what nuts look like when they're new. Oh, okay. Yeah, the smell is more. Don't touch it, okay? Okay, that's so clean and everything. I can't drive it, right? So we can put everything back. Right?
Yeah. Cool. Okay. Right.
Let's get back in the car.